Hey peeps, welcome to Brushing with Sadie and Sasha. Hi guys, today we will demonstrate good brushing techniques to keep your meat huggers pearly white. Begin from the top like so. Make sure you get those back molars and don't forget an even chew for that thorough clean look. From time to time you may need to clean the crud off your brushing treat of choice, especially when you are as old as Sasha. There are probably relics from the Civil War trapped in her gums. Oops, sorry, I didn't know I was on. This is so good. Hey Dad, you are filming Sasha too much. I am the star of this show, let's not forget that. Oh yeah, you're the star, alright. We should get you a helmet with a star on it and a donkey's tail on the back. LOL. And we can get you a bumper sticker for your walker that says I heart Pomeranians. Or how about I poo frequently? Let's get back to this tutorial. Who do you think you're talking to? I'm the baddest bee on the block. I'm so telling Dad you ordered something on Alexa. Yeah, I had to get a muzzle for your face that only a beaver could lock. Dad, we are really going to have to edit a lot of this out on this one. Can we just blur out Sasha's face, lol? Okay, now you want to slowly start working towards your front teeth. Now back to the stupid German Shepherd, oops I mean Sadie. Okay, now you are going to want to start on the other side of your mouth and simply repeat everything you've been shown, and again don't forget to clean off your brushing treat. As my partner old what's her face said, you're going to want to start moving closer to the front of the teeth. This is where you might find some 2-day old cat box treat remnants and you'll really need to get in there and chew away. And hey, just consider this an extra little treat, kind of like when your humans leave their food out on the counter for you. Oh yeah, love me some bully stick. They should call these doggy crap. You know what I mean? I wonder why they call them bully sticks. LOL Sasha, just think about it. It comes from a bull and it's a stick. Need I say more? Well, this concludes our Brushing with Sadie and Sasha tutorial. We hope you enjoyed it and we'll come back for our next tutorial on how to dispose of little cotton balls with teeth. Sadie and Sasha out. LOL, that's funny. Wait, what?